Started in this car, or a different car, but this kind of car when I was 9.
There's no kidding around when it comes to this Overland Park teen and his toys.
This is a midget.
14-year-old Luke Howard ran his first competitive race when he was just 5 years old. Since then, he's kept the pedal to the pavement.
Craig Carroll is your leader, followed by the 2H of Luke Howard.
Howard is making a name for himself, speeding through 3 different national dirt track divisions, including the respected Power I War Series, where his sprint car placed in the top 10 in one race earlier this year.
I love the environment. It's a fun thing.
All of this while starting high school as a freshman at Blue Valley High.
It's weird to think that someone like me just coming in at age 14 can come in and run with people that are 40 years old, been doing it for 20-some years.
He started at 4 and started racing at 5.
Luke's dad, Trevor Howard, comes from a racing family, and he's bringing Luke along slowly as he competes against some drivers 3 times his age.
Any seat that he sits in, we want him to have the comprehension to be able to drive those type of cars.
And thus far, Luke has run 46 sprint car races, not to mention a micro sprint championship he claimed at age 11.
Howard says eventually he wants to drive his midget and sprint cars in pro series like USAC. For the time being, though, he tells me that he knows he needs experience and to convince other drivers, many of whom are older, that he belongs.
For my age, I believe I'm pretty good. I think that throughout the years, I'll be able to get a lot better to where I'm competing to win every week.
The hope is to make speed the only factor that matters. Sean McDowell, Fox 4 News.